Welcome to my channel. So guys, after 6 months, we finally got chutti and we are going home. Not entirely happy to travel because of the COVID situation, but gurjan. So I thought, why not I document this and show you guys the current traveling situation as of today. What precautions we are taking and what precautions the airport is taking. So I thought this would be helpful for anyone who's planning to travel right now. So guys, right now we're in Assam and it's a 4 hours drive to Guwahati airport from where we are staying. So it's a long traveling day today. That's the reason I got up a little early, did an amazing yoga session to keep my body happy. Just need to have my breakfast and then we are ready to leave. Bye-bye, paru paru girl. Don't worry guys, I'm gonna wear a proper mask and gloves. Abhi hum apni gaadi mein ja rahe hain. So say bye bye. So guys, we're started now and Who's driving? Meet my husband. सब पूछते रहते हो तुम्हारे बारे में. कब शादी हुई? कैसे मिले? हम अपनी तरह से precautions लेके चल रहे हैं. That is lot of hand sanitizers in a handbag, surgical gloves and mask and we are almost fully covered. कैसा है यार ये? Parking problem is sorted. I'm all suit up. Let's go. Taking all COVID precautions. Noni is ready to travel. So they sanitize our luggage completely before entering the airport. They were also checking everyone's temperature before letting anyone in. Even our tickets and ID cards were checked from a distance.
हम दोनों को भी बोलो social distance करने के लिए.
Yeah.
बहुत खुश है.
No.
He's lying. He's very happy.
उन्होंने rules बता क्या क्या करना है. हाथों को control में रखने के लिए बोल रहा है. Airport is pretty empty. Our check-in has been done. So security check-in बचे हैं बस वो करा के. We are good to go.
The airport had also marked walking distance space of 6 feet, but only if people could follow. We sure did. A PP kit was also given to us by the airline, which included shield, mask and sanitizer. Even before boarding the flight, they took our temperature and made sure that we're taking all precautions. Finally, we reached home on a safe flight. And I greeted my parents with folded hands. Even sanitize my entire luggage because precautions is all that we can take right now. So after quarantining for a couple of days, I was finally able to hug and meet my family properly. So with my experience, I can surely say that the airport is taking all the precautions that they can take to make travel safe for us. But guys, do travel when it is utmost necessary. I would suggest stay home, stay safe.